Arizona's most watched station. This is 12 News.
The nation braces tonight for evidence of possible impeachable offenses by the president, something Bill Clinton just cannot escape.